Hey, this is John Henderson with the Rural Hospitals of Texas. I'm driving down the highway with a load sticking out of my sunroof of my wife's 4Runner. I've got 60,000 surgical masks and boxes in my car, and we've got rural hospital representatives from all over Texas driving and flying into our offices to try to pick up these PPE supplies that they just can't get, to make sure that their frontline doctors and nurses can meet the demand and be a little bit less vulnerable and take care of people.